Imagine you are surrounded by the chemical bonds of a giant molecule. Or you're breaking into a virtual nuclear facility to better understand its vulnerabilities. Or, quick, you are in an active shooter scenario to practice strategies to come out alive. At PNNL, we are using immersive experiences like these to increase scientific productivity, train staff, and much more. Technologies that allow users to interface with a virtual world are advancing rapidly. Our experts create and apply them to simulate real-world environments, virtual, augmented, and mixed reality. Scenarios may look like games, but these virtual worlds are game changers in situations where hands-on activities are unsafe, too expensive, or impractical in the real world. We can practice deploying robotic tools to treat hazardous waste in a safe virtual environment before trying it on the real thing. When it comes to working in the field, augmented reality programs can improve productivity and safety by letting workers see and hear what they couldn't without AR. Both AR and VR communicate to create awareness of people, places, and things, so users feel like they are really there. When assistance from remote experts is necessary, AR allows them to visually enter the work area and support the team. These technologies solve the growing need to bring together those who are not in the same location. PNNL is developing capabilities for live virtual training and education. We also create interactive software where researchers can immerse themselves in their data to explore, discover, and analyze. We develop 3D virtual environments that introduce fun, new science concepts for students to engage and inspire our future STEM workforce. At PNNL, our computing future embraces compelling, immersive experiences on a variety of devices and platforms to create unique solutions for many of the challenges facing the world today.